If the calorimeter decreases its temperature, then heat was released. If heat is released, then Q of the calorimeter should be negative, but I'm not quite